Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are fine and taking good care of yourself and your family. Today I am here to inform you that your summer vacation will start from 21st June till 31st June. And after the summer vacation, your unit test will be conducted out of the syllabus which we have done in the months of May and June. And now we have to discuss the syllabus which comes within the unit test 1. So let us start. We have covered 3 units. First one is nature and purpose of business. In this unit we covered all the topics. First one is business and its concept. Second, what are the types of human activities. Third one is concept and characteristics of business. Fourth is objectives of business. Fifth is role of profit in the business. Seventh, classification of business activities. And industry, meaning and its types. And what is commerce, what is e-commerce. And last one is business risk. And what are the causes of business risk? What is the nature of business risk? So we have covered all the topics of this unit 1. And second unit is forms of business organization. Forms में हमने 4 forms को discuss किया. Fifth हमने अभी नहीं की. Fifth हम अभी UTs के बाद करेंगे. So 4 forms आपकी test में आएंगी. First form, sole proprietorship business. Second is Hindu undivided family business. Third is partnership. And fourth is cooperative societies. So you have to learn all these 4 types with their merits and demerits. Okay. So the third unit is private, public and global enterprises. In the second unit, we discussed about forms of private. Okay. And in third unit, we discussed about forms of public. तो second unit में हमने private की forms को discuss किया और third unit में हमने public means government की types, government companies की कौन कौन सी types हैं उनको discuss किया. So you have to learn all these forms that are multiple companies, joint venture and public-private partnership. So you have to learn all these chapters one by one. And these 3 units will come in your UT and UT will be of 20 marks and of objective type questions included. So you have to revise all these 3 units and take care of yourself and your family. Okay, thank you.